All right, that's right in the backfield. As one play calls the signals again. Hand off to the tailback. Another call. Here's a first and 10 for the Pirates. Put a man in motion on the left side. That's Dave Pepper. Hand off again to the tailback. Harrelson. Oh, he slipped a little. Grabs the Pirates as they continue on the ground. They find the attempt in the one pass. The run play never did get it off. He got back. He got straight back to pass. Has a man. Ooh, it's off the way from four. Our eye to the left side this time. And the split end to the right is Mark Pepper. There's the snap. Coming around to the right side. Oh, the Bulldog. That's Dan Beek and Greg Johnson receive for the Quebec Bulldogs as we await the snap from center and the punt. The long count, snap a little low, takes it off the turf, gets a foot into it nicely, a high kick but not much distance on it. It'll bound at about the 32 and takes a big Grantsburg roll down into Quebec territory. It's still rolling. And now the first down. All right, a first and 10 for the Quebec Bulldogs. Slot back is left. Greg Johnson on the far left side. They have through second down and 8 situation for the Bulldogs. There's a handoff again. Tailback is low and running the piece in the backfield. Schofield back to pass. He lays out. Looks downfield. Oh,
Schofield!
Down at the 15-yard line.
Brought down by Wagenius.
Wagenius led the charge that time for the Grantsburg Pirates. Hard line. Run blade right in the middle to receive. The snap is there, and a good time for him. He gets a sailing kick away. Run blade will take it. It's a 45. All that at that tight end spot on the right. Run blade calling the signals. Man in motion to the left side is Dave Pepper. The pitch out comes to the tailback. Wide right side. He tries to cut it time. There's the snap. They're going to roll to the left side. Pepper the ball carrier. Cuts it back inside. Pull it! Run blade calling the signals. Both ends in tight. They put the man in motion once again. That's Dave Pepper. Handoff goes on the left side. Picking to the left side. Power eye that way and in motion. Dave Pepper. Run blade calling the signals. There's the handoff. Hard charge by Chetek, but they break it a little bit. Looks like a loose ball. There's the snap. Rolling out. Run blade passing into the end zone. Yeah. Oh, loose ball on the snap. Picking it up and running with it to the left side. Now rolling back, trying to throw the ball out. It comes loose. Very big play, and I think it's nice to hear for Chetek wants to stop the momentum of this
Pirates to pitch off.
Johnson, Bobby,
come back to Elwin on the right side. There's the play to the tight end, but it's not going to get him. Shut in the backfield. Stafford is back, has the time, goes out in the flat. Johnson, Tech, Dave Williamson. Tech trailing by a point, 13. Back to pass, Schofield. Goes down in the corner. Greg Johnson! For the two, they set up at the tee, and Schofield wants to pass. He overshoots it. Deep in the middle of the field to receive. End over end, Dick. And one great take. 20-yard line. Better action to get underway. Chetek KC, Grantsford 13, put in the ball right down the middle of the field. Takes it. Hand off to the tailback horse. He tries to sweep, breaks one tag. There's the snap. Again, hand off to the tailback. Run play calling the signals in motion to the left side. Dave Pepper, he keeps straight ahead. First down yard. Oh, more! Great to the left side is Mark Pepper. Powerline in the backfield. Run play. Calling the signals, and Dave Pepper goes in motion to the left. There's the snap. Handoff this man. Quick three for the Pirates. Handoff straight up the middle. Oh, a good hit.